Welcome to our class. And today's class, we are going to see the new chapter, chapter 7, and the title is Hand in Hand. Today, we are going to see the new chapter, chapter 7, that is Hand in Hand. Okay, first we are going to see the new words. And everybody take page number 82 in your concept book and see the first new word is rift. Rift, it means break something, okay? And the next one, swift, it is the bird. And third one, event, it's a program, event. And the next one, grin, laugh broadly, grin. And the next one, mend, it means repaired. And everybody clear about the new words and see the first ending word. In the last chapter, we saw the beginning words, and in this chapter, we saw the ending sounds. Okay, this ending sounds. The first one, a few weeks ago, there was a dust storm. A few weeks ago, there was a dust storm. Krusty has been ill for the past 2 weeks. Krusty is the duck. And he was ill in the past 2 weeks. He now lies in the bed and taking a rest. The other animals, bees and insects, help him make off the best of it. The other animals, bees and insects, they are friends, his friends, and they help him make the best of it. Okay? And now everybody underline the ist ending sounds here. Yes, that is test, past, rest, best. Dust, past, rest, best. Good. And see the practice one question, page number 83. Add the missing letters and complete the ist words. The first one, dust, past, rest, and best. So everybody completed this? Shall we move the next one? Yes, see page number 84 in your concept book. Choose the correct word to fill in the blanks. The first one is, he's standing dash in the line. He's standing last in the line. Tick option 2, last. And the next one, the sun rises in the dust. The sun rises in the east. Tick the first one. And question 3. The eggs are in the dust. The eggs are in the nest. And the next one. I have dashed my water bottle. I have lost my water bottle. Tick off. First one. And the next question. I came dashed in my class. I came first in my class. Tick. The second one. Okay. And see question 3. Circle the 5 ending words ist in the word grid. Take the help of the picture. So you have to circle the 5 words with the help of the picture. First, vest. Find and circle. And the next one, best. And third one, last. And the next one, test. And the next one, fast. I hope everybody completed that. And move the next one. That is int ending sounds. Let's see the int ending sounds. Yes, the first one. Bhima hit the tent. So circle tent. And we are waiting for the event. Circle event. The next one, he went to the park. Went. He learned to count. Circle learned and count. And the last one, this is an ant. Circle ant. Okay, I hope everybody completed and see the practice on question. In page number 86, rearrange the letters to form a word. The first one is went. second one event, and third one learnt. Okay, and see the next one. Match the pictures to the board. The first one, tent. Match the picture. And the next one, count. And third one, ant. Okay, I hope everybody completed. And see the next family, that is ind ending sound. End ending sounds. The first one, when the wind blows across the sand, I must find a kind friend to help me across this empty land. When the wind blows, look at the picture. The boy is on the desert area. When the wind blows across the sand is across it. He must find, and a kind friend to help him cross this empty land. Okay, now everybody circle the ind ending sounds. Wind, sand, kind, and land. Good. And see the practice on question 3. Color the boxes with end sounds words. Box, bend, send, flat. So circle, color, bent, and sent. And the next one, wind, pen, land, mend. So circle, wind, land, mend. And third one, stand, break, ship, blank. Circle, stand. Okay, I hope everybody completed. And see the next one. Look at the picture and write the complete words. So see the picture. The first one is hand. The next one, end. Third one, bend. The last one, wind. Okay, children, and see. Now it's time for homework. And today's homework is complete page number 61 and 62 in your workbook. And see. Once you are done your homework, post it in Google Classroom, grade 1 English, okay? Stay safe and stay home. Eat healthy food and drink more water. Stay safe and stay home. Thank you, children. Thank you so much. We will see in the next class. Thank you.